Hello dear student, today start from the chapter number 4. Your chapter number 4 name is Tick Tick Tick. Okay, now the first of all we are topic we are discussing about the clock. Now the first of all previous period I already discussed. Here will be one day is equal to 24 hours. Okay, every student know about one day is equal to what? 24 hours. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. In 1 hour as a 60 minutes. Okay. Another thing is what? 1 minute is equal to what? 60 seconds. Means that here will be 1 minute as a 60 seconds. Okay, here will be 60 seconds. Understood? This is a clock is already given to you. By using the clock, you have to write down your time. Okay. So first of all, start from what? Here will be what? Minute hand. And this is our what? Hour hand. Okay. The first thing is what? Here will be minute hand can be moves from what? One number to next number in 5 minutes. Okay. Similarly from what? Hour hand can be moves from what? One number to any number. One number to second number to complete the 1 hours. Okay. Understood? Now by using the clock, you have to write down the time. Understood? Now the one by one example started. Now let's start from the first one example. This is our what? Hour hand. Hour hand is a present rate is what? 2. And the minute hand is a present what? 4. Okay. So hour hand is a present is what? 2. You have to write down the 2. Understood? And then this minute hand is a present is what? 4. Okay. The minute hand can be moved from what? One number to second number, second number to third number in 5 minutes. Okay. So just we have to count it. Okay. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 5, 20. Means that 5, 10, 15 and 20. So your timing is what? 2:20. Understood? Your timing is what? 2:20. Similarly from what? Second one example. Okay. First thing is what? This is our hour hand is our present rate 9 and the minute hand is our present is what? 6. Okay. So first of all, your hour hand is our present rate 9, so you have to write down the 9. Okay. And the minute hand is our present is what? 6. Okay. Here will be minute hand can be moves from what? One number to next number in completely 5 minutes. Okay. So just you have to count it. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 and 30. So your answer is what? 9:30. Okay. It means that your answer is what? 9:30. Understood? Similarly from what? Third one clock. Okay. Just you have to write it. First of all the minute hand and hour hand. This is our hour hand is represented in what? 7. So you have to write down the 7. And the minute hand is our present rate is for 2. Okay. It means that minute hand can be moves from one number to next number in 5 minutes. Okay. Here will be 5 plus 5 is what? 10. So you have to write down the 10. Okay. So your answer is what? 7:10. Understood? Your answer is what? 7:10. Okay. Similarly from what? Last one example. Understood? Now, minute hand and similarly from what? Minute hand and hour hand. Okay. Here will be minute hand is a presented is what? 5. And hour hand is a present in what? 8. So you have to write down the 8. Okay. And a minute hand can be moved from what? One number to next number. Complete the 5 minutes. It means that 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. So we have to write down the 8:25. Understood? This is all general information about the clock. Okay? And I'll start from the next example. Here will be next example is what? At what time does the sun rises at your place? Okay? So simple and common question. Okay? Question is what? At what time does the sun rise at your place? Okay, so simple question. The sun rise your place is what? Approximately 5:30. Okay, 5:30 in the morning. Understood? So we have to write it. Your answer is what? The sun rises at 5:30 a.m. at my place. 5:30 a.m. it means that in the morning. Okay, understood? The morning, 5:30 a.m. in the morning. Understood? And this we have to draw in our clock. It means that this is our 5:30. It means that this is the 5:30. So we have to show in your clock. Okay. It means that we have to use this clock. This is our what minute hand, and this is our hour hand. It means that hour hand is the present at the 5, and the 6 we have to represent at the minute hand. Okay, this is our 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. It means that your timing is what 5:30. So we have to show this our clock. Okay, it means that this is our what minute hand and this is our hour hand. And hour hand is the present at it is our 5, and the minute hand is the present with the 6. So your answer is what the sun rises at 5:30 a.m. in the morning. Okay, understood? 5:30 a.m. in the morning. Understood? Start from the second one example. Here will be second one example is what? When does the sun set? Okay, when does the sun set? The sun set at 7:30 p.m. Okay, understood? 7:30 p.m. at my place. 7:30 p.m. at my place. It means that in the evening. Understood? This is the evening. 7:30 p.m. at my place in the evening. Understood? 7:30. It means that this hour was 7:30. Understood? So we have to show the number of clock. Understood? This is, it means that here will be hour hand and this is our minute hand. Understood? And the minute hand can be moved from what? One number to next number to complete in 5 minutes. Okay. It means that here will be 7. We have to write in hour hand. 7. We have to write down in hour hand. Here will be 6, we have to show the 30 minutes. Okay, it means that 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. So we have to show the sun set at 7:30 p.m. at my place. It means that in the evening. So we have to show our clock. Okay, here will be 6 representing our minute hand, and this is our hour hand. So we have to show our clock. Okay, next example, here will be does the sun rise and sun set at the same time in every day? No. Okay, because every day has the sun rise and sun set in the same time in every day? No. Okay, so your answer is what? Simply no. This is overall our example is related to a clock. Okay, I hope every student get understand how can we solve the question. Okay, and next topic start from the next obvious video, and have a nice day.